Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to the channel update for September. I almost forgot what month it was, of 2016. First things first, I'm just gonna get this off the bat right now. Danielle's over there, chilling, doing homework. She may laugh, she may scream, she may cry. I don't know, but you probably can't see her from there, but she is over there, so just so you know. Okay, so welcome. I'm going to be talking about Captain Toad, because it's surprisingly close to being done, and a couple potential upcoming projects, and just stuff that I have planned and stuff that's gone on in the last month, basically, and I don't know why my mic seems so low, but it should be okay. Okay, so first things first, as per usual, going to plug some socials. Twitter. I recommend you follow me on my Twitter if you need want updates on my life, my channel, stuff. Second thing, Discord. I have a private Discord server for viewers and friends, and if you want to be a part of it, make sure to send me a message over Twitter or YouTube, that's the one, and I will hit you up with a link. It is a nice little community. Everyone like knows everyone, everyone's good friends, so yeah, and of course I'm in there, Danielle's in there, tons of people are in there, so they're really there for her, but I don't know if they can hear you, but I'll repeat. So I recommend it. It's a lot of fun. So yeah. And the next thing is my vlog channel. I've seen a couple people subscribe since the last update video. It is still not being updated, but I finally got through all the corrupted vlogs, so I should be able to get back into editing them a lot quicker. So you should start seeing vlogs on there very, very soon. So yeah. So, I put miscellaneous above the projects because I want to get this stuff talked about first. First things first, I'm still with my girlfriend. I'm just for anyone who thought that it wouldn't work out, I'm still with her. She's over there. Can you come here so they know that I'm not lying? Come. There, she looks like a potato, but there she is. See, she still exists. So, gang gang. Okay, she's still here. Next up, I have a car. I bought a car, and I named it after a Pokemon champion. Her name is Cynthia, and she's a 2016 Hyundai Accent SE, and she's beautiful, so I can go places and do things. It's awesome. That's why Danielle's here, because I was at her house, and then I drove here. It's so good. Okay. And now, got a couple things that are going to be happening within the next couple months, but I want to talk about them now. First, on the 9th of September, I get to see my favorite band live, courtesy of that one. A Day to Remember, performing with Blink-182 and the All American Rejects. Somewhere in Illinois, I forget where it is, but we're going to... Huh? That's not where it is. The Hollywood Casino Amphitheater in Illinois. I get to see him live and I'm so excited. And then on the 1st of October, which I will talk about in the October video, I get to see Ninja Sex Party live. So my two favorite bands, A Day to Remember and Ninja Sex Party. So yeah. And then also I wanted to mention Ben is now at college. I know Ben doesn't really appear on this channel, but he has on the vlog channel, and since those aren't updated yet, he's now at college. He's going to Columbia in Chicago, so he left yesterday, so 2 days ago by the time you're seeing this, so good freaking luck, Ben. That sounds like it's gonna be tough. I didn't mean to make it sound like that. I'm proud of you, Ben. Okay, so current projects. Captain Toad. Just started episode 3 in that game. There's like 28 levels, I think, in episode 3, so there will be more episodes for episode 3 than there were for episodes 1 and 2. But I'm hoping that should be finished somewhere like early to mid-September. So after that, I don't really know what I'm going to replace it with as per usual, but I'm not going to have a poll either this time. I'm just going to take some time to think about it and see what I want to do. But it's a lot of fun. I'm really enjoying that game a lot more than I was expecting to with this little guy right here, so yeah. Next up, I put Let's Demo, and I wanted to bring Let's Demo up because, again, girlfriend of the year bought me Kirby Planet Robobot after I did the demo. Because she was, for those of you who don't know, and this has happened a few times, Danielle has been in the room for various videos that I've recorded. She's just been in the background. Like, the one you're gonna see later today, she's in that. So, and she was here for the, when I recorded the Let's Demo, and heard me say that I like it, and then bought it for our 1 month anniversary. So, she's doing the gang symbol. Anyway, so I may Let's Play, I will Let's Play that at some point. Quick play, I don't really know why I noted that down, but if there's any games you want to see on that, let me know. I put down Mario Kart 8 Worldwides and Smash Sundays because those made their return this time, sometime in August. I brought those back and I've got a couple episodes pre-recorded. I'm going to try and be ahead on that, on those two series, so that I'm not rushing to get those out. So yeah, those are back, and if there's any guests you want to see, or any particular combination of guests that you want to see, let me know. And there's a special episode coming up at the end of this week for both series. You'll see why. You will see why. And then I just wanted to talk about, briefly, about what I have planned for the future. It's basically the same stuff, but I wanted to elaborate on it. I've been talking to Brandon today about finally getting Shovel Knight finished, because we obviously, we put that series on hold right before the finale. Unintentionally, we didn't want to have it that way. But Brandon has been so busy. It's been a really long time since I've seen Brandon. Or at least seen him, and then we could have recorded. So I'm hoping to at least get the finale recorded sometime in September. Because then we'll do the custom night playthrough, and then we'll do Plague of Shadows. So that may come back, hopefully within the next month. I won't be releasing anything other than the finale until it's all pre-recorded, so we don't have any gaps. So I want that to come back, I just don't know when it will completely come back. Mario Kart Marathon, I don't plan on doing yet. I know that it did overtake Captain Toad in the poll right at the end, but I don't have the controller. Like, I don't have a PC Xbox controller, which I will be getting, but not yet. Because I'm going to, of course, be emulating probably the other three games that we have to do, which are Super Mario Kart, Mario Kart 64, and Mario Kart Super Circuit. I will probably be emulating those. I don't know about 64, but we'll see. So I need a controller, and I also need to get better at Super Mario Kart, because it's hard as balls, so we'll see. We'll see when that comes around, but let me know if you want to see that. Kirby's Dream Land 2, because I do want to continue the Kirby series. It's one of my favorite Nintendo series, and of course now I own Planet Robobot. It's the most recent game, so I won't be doing that for a while, but I want to get around to it, so again, cast your votes in the comments. And then finally, I wrote about Pokemon, because again, this year is the year of Pokemon 20. I've yet to get around to it. I really want to get Colosseum done by the end of the year, so just because it's Pokemon 20, I really want to do a Pokemon 20 LP. I just don't want to jump into the main series yet, because it's going to take a lot of planning. There's a lot of stuff I want to do, so yeah. Pokemon Colosseum is probably what's going to be happening next, so not next, but like the first Pokemon project after friggin' Learn With Pokemon Typing Adventure, so which, by the way, the Game Grump started that. And it overtook my Let's Play on the, when you search for it. And that made me sad. So search on YouTube for Learn With Pokemon Typing Adventure. But anyway, that is gonna go ahead and do it. There is just one last thing I wanna show you, and that's the shirt I'm wearing. I don't know how well you're gonna see this, but it is a Neck Deep shirt. They're also one of my favorite bands. I got a Neck Deep shirt for Ben for when he was leaving, and it was buy one, get one half off, so I got myself one too. So I own that now. And also, wait. Sorry about that stupid camera time limit, but what was I gonna say? Oh, A Day to Remember's new album, September 2nd, Bad Vibrations. I'm so freaking hyped. I just wanted to mention that, and I know if Billy's watching this video, he already has it. Billy got it sent to him early, and he hasn't sent it to me.
Scumbag.
Send it to me, Billy. Anyway, that's gonna do it, so thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then. I half expected you to run in and say bye, but
I already made my appearance.
Alright, she's...
The people don't need me anymore. They know where to find me.
See you guys next time.
Follow me on Twitter.